Okay, so these pillars represent our Iman. So
okay.
Our Iman will only be strong if the foundation is strong, i.e. the pillars. As such is our Salah. If our Salah is strong, then inshallah our Iman will be strong. So this is what we're going to see with the students. So they've made pillars. And what we're going to do is we're going to place this cardboard on top of the pillars and put the Tajweed books on top. And the biggest pillars can withstand the most Tajweed books, means that their Iman is strong.
Oh, fantastic.
Yes. Okay, well, group one, please bring the pillars to the table.
Tough luck.